ADHD Awareness Month, Reframing ADHD, Discovering New Perspectives.
Well, I think based on my experience as a researcher, but in particular as a clinician who see and treat this patient and families, I think that probably I will start from sleep because it is very important and arguably it's a very important component of the life of somebody and these families. And many families really struggle with the sleep of their children, or also adults with ADHD. Before considering a specific pharmacologic approach, it's really what used to be called sleep hygiene or good sleep practice is really important because it does have an impact on executive functioning or on other components of daytime behavior. Definitely then, I think that the management of emotional dysregulation is another important aspect. Techniques which we may think might be helpful, such as mindfulness and other similar approaches, still need to be assessed better in quality studies, but it's something that I think will come more and more in the future. And alongside sleep, of course, the other vital functions, so nutrition, eating, is really important because it's related, for instance, to weight gain problems and other physical conditions. I think that more generally, I would like to highlight that nowadays we are aware of clear and important links between ADHD as a traditionally considered mental condition and physical conditions, medical disorders such as obesity, asthma, and so on and so forth. So I would say that it's really important to go beyond the use of medication to target the core symptoms and to implement all these approaches which address not only ADHD per se, but also the disorders, the conditions which are oftentimes associated with ADHD.
The mission of ADHD Awareness Month is to educate the public about ADHD by sharing reliable information based on scientific and peer-reviewed research. ADHD Awareness Month is brought to you by ACO, the ADHD Coaches Organization, ADA, the Attention Deficit Disorder Association, and by CHAD, Children and Adults with ADHD, in partnership with ADHD Europe.